look at the raffle, folks.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll.
Cloudy skies, warm temperatures, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Be you coming down the street. Now I ask you very confidently. Take me nice. Look over one more time. Now I ask you very confidently.
Money for the Girls' Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
I'll make you so sure about it.
Some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
A good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Friend.
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again.
Roadblock. Better find another way around.
And he has a person of the
Mr. Jeremiah Fink, to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe
Young sir,
me?
Young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one. Devil number two. Woo! He's on the roll. If you needed lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you! Hunting down Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Well done, sir. Rock shot. Waking in their boots. A fine show. A fine display and worthy of a prize. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Well done, sir. A natural gunslinger. A natural gunslinger. There she is! Daisy Fitzroy! Columbia can sleep soundly once more. Oh, those Vox are quaking in the boots. A fine show! A fine show! A magnificent display of marksmanship. The Vox defeated, Daisy Fitzroy slain. You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Oh, there's one.
Shoot him.
Quiet.
Calling all skilled marksmen.
Right there.
He's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technological prowess.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad? When you're that strong, what's there to be sad about?
Come on down and see the amazing Candyman!
Four flavors? That many? What's wrong with you?
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home? Do you call it in a storm? You know what I mean?
But I have a weakness for this ice cream business.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
Guessing that don't mean
metal.
Me.
With possession, you are the master.
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Hehehehe
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Please accept our well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford. Your spawn at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't...
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Son, this street is closed.
A charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? right then. The winner is number 77.
Oh, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
First throw!
First throw! Please don't do this!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
We've got to
do something about that.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
I told you, Comstock. You them paradise, and the customers expect scrubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, and in Georgia.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies.
Who lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board? Why, you can say they're super souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Thank you.
What just happened? Wasn't no sample.
Thank you.
Why are you following?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill you.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Hook must be magnetized.
Thank you.
sentence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, you're the one they're after. Go.
Colleen, we're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Party, 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 party
demonstrated to the soil below the true mission our founders have given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate this cessation.
What the doctor ordered.
Mostly after 1 o'clock this afternoon, the scoundrel, believed now by many to be Vox Populi, began his terrible rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, the anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers. Before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in...
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Thank you.
see anybody! Ah! No!
Unworthy!
Yourself.
After him!
To the island by means of the skyline.
The skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery. That line heads to Monument Island.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain
40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another Ark? For another time.
Best we round up anybody who's got a kind word for the box.